slow down while I let the active sensors run their scan. This is the UNE freighter Proteus. Okay, Proteus, scan looks green. You're cleared for departure.
Copy that. Moving into full position.
Let's stay close and see her off. We'll need to fold out to the weapons range. I'm uploading the location of the fold point to you now. Since you're under evaluation, I want to see if you can get there before I do. Okay, that'll do. Locking in coordinates to the target range. Where is everyone? This place is normally packed. Ahead is what's left of the UNE frigate Pandora. We've been using her as target practice. The debris is pretty unstable. It won't take much to detonate what's left. Let's see you take that wreckage apart. You can only carry limited amounts of rockets and missiles. Reynolds, we detected some unauthorized fold signatures in your area. Picking up an emergency transmission from the Proteus.
This is the Proteus. We were ambushed one fold out. We are under attack.
I read you, Proteus. We're within range. Transmit your location.
You better hurry. We're not going to hold out much longer.
Coordinates locked in. Let's go. Proteus, and a lot more interceptors. Victims, a group is breaking off to intercept us. Take them out.
This is the Proteus. You have to do something about those interceptors.
Fold out. We have to head back.
We're almost ready. You go ahead. We need to get these supplies to the fleet.
Copy that, Proteus. Good luck out there. Command. If we're getting attacks this far in, they must have transferred the entire fleet to the front. Whatever the plan is, it's a big risk leaving us open like this. Fold engines recharged, let's get back to the station. And Command, as far as I'm concerned, you can reinstate Adams. He passed.
Be that, Reynolds. In which case, you both have orders. You've been transferred forward. You're to rendezvous with the rest of the 407th, and then relay to these coordinates. You'll join the Earth Fleet operations, and will receive your orders there.
Transferred forward? But you need all the help you can get back here.
I appreciate that, Reynolds, but you have your orders.
Copy that. Okay, Adams, we get to find out firsthand what the hell is happening out there. There's no colonial wreckage. We lost the battle. Maybe the whole war.
How? Not even the Black Fleet could do that much damage.
No. But something did. And whatever it was, it tore a hole through an entire world.
What do we do?
Check the area and look for survivors. Switch to machine guns to strip down their shields.
Thank you.
holding out. Area clear. Let's keep moving. This is Flight Leader Reynolds, Mercury. We're on our way. 407, getting close. Protect the frigate.
Reynolds, we're trying to get the turrets back online. It's going to take some time. Just keep them off us till then.
Are now online. The Mercury is now fully armed and operational. Enemy corvette folding in. When she fires torpedoes, move to intercept.
We're going after Adams.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help, Reynolds.
What the hell happened here?
Where do I start? We had the entire fleet waiting for them. We thought we could end this war once and for all. But then they folded in with something. I've never seen anything like it. Whatever it was vast. And surrounded by some kind of storm that stopped our drives dead. After that, they just picked us off one by one. We're lucky any of us are left. When they were done, they hung around just long enough to test a new toy on the world below. Whatever it is, it's headed for Earth.
What do you want to do?
The last attack folded in from a short distance out. Possibly from a staging post or patrol route. Reynolds, take your wingman. Go check it out. We'll finish our repairs. Report back the moment you find anything.
Copy that. You heard him, Adams. Let's go. Mercury, we're tracking colonial activity. They're going somewhere in a hurry.
See what you can find out, but keep your distance. Do not engage.
Copy that. Moving into position.
Said you needed assistance.
Copy that. Take out those fighters. Enemy shields up. From the enemy frigate. Closing on you.
Go in for the kill. Reynolds, Adams, provide support.
We go after them.
No, let them go. We're in no shape to chase them down.
Are you secured, sir?
Not for long. We need to get out of here.
Captain McCallum, the enemy are taking their weapon to Earth. They're going to destroy it. We have to go back.
And do what exactly? We're outgunned and up against a weapon we don't understand.
Captain McCallum, I've been monitoring communications in the area. I can help.
Control, where are you?
I'm still at the Thule facility, Captain.
I thought they'd shut that place down.
They did. I stayed.
And we'll come to you. Is Thule secure?
Not anymore. This transmission will have been detected. The Colonials will be coming.
We're on our way.
Who the hell was that?
That was Control. You want to stop the Colonials? She's our best shot. All ships prepare to fold out. Transmitting coordinates now.
Sir, we're waiting.
Thank you.
freighters is...
Closing on you.
Reynolds, get ready to secure the... Control.
Yes, Captain.
I want everything you need packed up and ready to go. I'm not leaving this station in one piece.
Captain, do you want to tell me why we are here?
This is where Isabella Abram conducted her research, where she fused herself with an AI. The result was Control. The project was shut down after its first military application, the incident on Akira 5.
Control was responsible for the massacre at Akira? Can we trust it?
We don't have much choice. She's the best predictive tactician we have. Control's plans always worked. It was the losses that were unacceptable. If we are going up against this thing that destroyed our fleet, we need her.
Sir, for now.
Arcadia, we've encountered enemy forces on multiple decks.
Hurry it up. I need that station secure. Enemy corvettes folding in.
Thank you. the explosives and begin cargo transfer. Control, are you ready to go?
Not yet, Captain. I have a ship. I need a pilot.
Flight Team Leader Reynolds is the best we have.
I have reviewed the files on your surviving personnel. I want Adams.
Okay, Control. Adams, you heard her. Dock with the station and get that ship.
Adams, I should introduce myself. UNE scientists gave me the name Control. I am listed as an AI, although I inhabit the body and mind of the scientist, Dr. Isabella Abram. My unique nature allowed me to design and build the ship I need you to fly. It is an advanced dual-role fighter craft called the Strike Suit. In the ship's defaults. Practice increasing your energy levels by destroying the Corvette wreckage.
Control, we've detected a large enemy force incoming. You're out of time.
Understood, Captain. However, I have an important assignment for the Mercury.
We have enemy ships incoming and you want to divert my only other capital ship?
Yes, Captain. I have a solution for the enemy ships, but the Mercury must leave before they arrive. It is vital if you wish to prevent the enemy from destroying Earth. The colonial ships are not affected by their weapon. I need the Mercury to find out how that is possible.
Mercury, you're receiving this.
Copy that, Arcadia. Controls forwarded a flight plan, but we're not leaving you to fight alone.
I appreciate that, Carol, but I need you to do what she says.
Yes, sir. Orders confirmed. Moving into fold position.
Get ready. All transports clear the research station. Flight teams, hold the line. Okay, Adams. Let's see what that ship can do.
Captain, you need to hold out a few seconds longer.
Better be right.